Today we got something a little different. That's the scene. And here's one of the cars from that has been removed from the rubble. It's interesting to see. You'll see pieces of the building inside there.